back at the Emirates workshop. We're gonna see an A380 like you've never seen before.
So like when you buy a new car, once we modify it, we cover it up. So if you look behind you, it's covered here. The aircraft leaves here pristine, like a brand new car. You get to unwrap it.
So on board, I found Alash. She's a licensed aircraft engineer.
So as you can see, this area before it used to be economy area. Now it is fitted with premium economy, and we have the electromechanical window shades as well. Before it was manual, you just open it, slide it up and down. Now it is electrical, you can just press the button and it goes up and down.
So the question is how long it takes to get 56 premium economy seats all installed?
Okay, let's say today we have just loaded the seats right now. So let's say if we want to fully equip premium economy, it will take around 6 days.
Just 6 days? Everything will be installed?
Yes. 5 to 6 days.
Also even. With the electric curtain.
Everything, the ceiling panels, the carpets over here.
How do the engineer know precisely every seat has the same seat pitch to maintain? So every passenger have the same leg room.
Yeah. So we do mark the area, as you can see. It is over here marked.
Measured
it and marked it. And we do have a drawing to follow.
So there's definitely no discrepancy. Some seats have more room, some seats have less
room. It cannot go wrong.
It's not
cannot
like that. Go wrong. This is how the stair looks like. It's quite a different to when you fly, right? Look at the, I would say the gaff trees on the two sides. This is where the new 380, the old one didn't have it. So, and they used to have the rail, and this is now all in bare, stripped out. You know, you probably don't recognize, this is where the Emirates shower and spa, and this is where you're getting shower at 39,000 feet, and the whole room's changed when everything's taken out. So this, if I remember right, this was the wash basin, right?
Yes, it is.
And then you pamper your face with your cream.
It used to be a wash basin.
So all of these, look at the stuff behind. All these electric cables, this must be the water pumps, and this must be the filter down here.
Exactly.
But I'm intrigued about the showers, about how the, behind the scenes, all the equipment works. Look, there's a water heater, I believe, in there, like carry the water. This is the first class, but you won't recognize. It hasn't got the bling bling yet. It's the bare version of the first class. I'm gonna sit down, and it's still nice with a red cover on it. So Allah.
Yes. Again, we keep the cover for protection because there's no cushion right now. You can see the new colors, our new colors in Emirates.
Oh, the white
and
leather.
Yes, the lamination has totally changed. You can even look at the leather if you would like to.
Let's have a look.
It gets refurbished.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah.
It's the same as the 777 Game Changer, the interior on the 380. Look, very cool.
Even the outside sliding door.
Yeah, and I can see there's no TV yet. There's a huge hollow here.
Even the wooden color has been changed.
The wood color has changed. Probably won't recognize this is the business class cabin, but now it's all covering orange and red color cover. But in reality, they're gonna have these Mercedes-Benz kind of inspired leather seats with a nice, nice headrest. Yeah, so it's doing a complete makeover. Here where I'm standing is the rear, and this is the rear bulkhead of the 380. And they told me be careful because, you know, that's downstairs. You're gonna fall if you go further down there. Yeah. It's something really different every day. You don't see this until they strip everything out. This is the bare aircraft.
So what's happening over here, we have the structure team doing the seat track replacement. Upon the inspection of the seat track, if we find any damage, we get it replaced. So that's what's happening.
First you do the seat track. Make sure the track is, okay, I see.
You have the galleys which comes over here, and then you have four lavatories over here, and then you get the bar in this area.
So it takes 46 days of work until they refurbish the whole A380. And now, let's go to see the finished products. So excited walking up the stairs, hear all the sounds. Let's go inside the A380.
this is an aircraft that we modified in April. It's been under hard work ever since. It's just come in this morning, so it's in work, because we're working to keep the same standard that this aircraft looked like since it left in April. And right now, we're checking the emergency equipment using RFID.
So this is RFID. What does this scanner do?
So as he walks through the cabin, it tells him all of the life vests, emergency equipment, and if it's in date, and if it's going to be expired, and within seconds, rather than going under every seat to inspect, within seconds, you'll know exactly which seat to pull the expired life vest that you saw earlier and replace it.
You'll scan it around so you know where all the equipment are and whether they're expiring.
Yeah.
So we're in the middle of this airplane turning around. It just arrived. We got on board. They're still doing cleaning, maintenance before ready for the next flight, right? You can see the cushion covers has been removed and all the seat magazine, and they're still cleaning. A lot of activities going on. I just saw the staff here is cleaning the seat cover. That was the big question everyone asking. A white leather seat, beautiful.
Yep.
But getting very dirty very quickly.
We do. So we have a cleaning regime for them, and the guys, that's what the guys are up to today. They're cleaning the stitching, and then at seat check we replace them out.
So how often you clean these seats? Like whenever it's required or what?
Every 25 days we do a cabin check. Every 25 days. So today we're doing what we call a media content load. So that's all of the next month's movies, and if, you know, if you're a frequent flyer, you want to see movies and new TV shows and things next month. That's what this gentleman's doing now. It takes quite some time. That's a lot of content. It's gigs and gigs of data. It's going on now.
So how long it takes to load, you know, all these thousands of movies into your ICE?
Around about 4 to 5 hours every single month.
4 to 5 hours of load and then updating?
Yes, every month. So those are all the faults raised by the cabin crew.
So the cabin crew send out report, and then now the mechanic come on board fixing all the faults.
Absolutely. So the left hand side is all the faults, and the right hand side is all the action that we've done. So parts replaced, components removed and replaced with brand new ones or refurbished. So that's what we do.
What kind of trouble we have so far?
What we're doing today, so things like the shrouds, the screens, the armrests, that the recline works properly, everything gets looked at.
So now let's walk up to first class. But you can see now the handles are back, the garf trees are painted, the carpets are laid. This is completely now a change from what we saw the bare aircraft in the hangar earlier. So here, back in first class cabin, but the seat has changed. Usually we see the gray color, and this has been looks like an update in the interior, right? Yeah, it's done some facelifting or a good cosmetic change, I would say. Still the same suites, but feels a little bit more bright. While touring the plane, I'm holding a brand new pack of curtains.
Yep.
John just told me, look at the old curtains, got stained.
It'll get replaced.
Changing into new curtains. So this is quite tedious. You have so much parts and components. Every single part, if the passenger put a stain on it, and you guys have to change it.
Absolutely.
Wow, that's that a lot
drop,
of work.
A drop of coffee or a drop of red wine and whole set of curtains.
There's a lot of things going on. Normally passengers don't get to see. This is all behind the scenes servicing an aircraft. A lot of great staff do all the work here for all our passengers. Say hello to our camera.
Hi.
Yeah, from Kenya?
Yes.
All Kenyan ladies.
Sam, welcome to the onboard bar. Every time the aircraft comes in, we cover it up to make sure that our lovely marble tops stay pristine and ready for our customers to enjoy.
That's right. I knew that the flight attendant has to wrap all this during the landing phase of the flight and when the bar stopped. This is popular, right? Yeah.
It's very popular. Yeah. So this is a refurbished bar with the new refurbished seats.
How many Emirates A380 is getting a makeover like this? New first class interior, new business class fabric, premium economy.
So in the end, all of them will be refurbished, but the first 60 will have the four class, and which we call phase one. And in phase two, the rest of the aircraft, if they're a two class or they're a different configuration, they will all have the same look at the end.
So 16 right now is flying with the premium economy and all the new layouts.
16 with the new layout that we have done here in-house. And then there were another nine delivered by Airbus, the last nine delivered by Airbus. So 25.
Ah, 25 with the new products.
Yeah.
This airplane behind me, the Emirates A380, they just announced it will fly until the mid-2040s. That's 20 more years for all the passengers to enjoy the A380.
Wait, that's not the end of the video. Next, we'll visit the engineering workshop to see how they test and inflate emergency equipment.
Anybody likes to try one?
Ready to pull?
Yeah.
Boom, one, two.
Yeah. One, two, three.
It's actually a very cool feeling inside. Yeah. There's some cooling gel in there.
This is a CO2 gas which gets inflated now. Mm. So that's why you feel it's cold.
Yeah, and I felt I'm really stuck in there.
It's going to keep you full, sir.
Yeah, how can I get out of here now?
There's a pipe here.
We need a needle here. They're going to show us in a few seconds to deploy the entire emergency safety slide. Just in a few seconds. Check this out.
If there is emergency and you would have to exit the aircraft, you have 6 seconds, which our slides have to be deployed.
We just saw them deploy the slide. In a few seconds, the whole device was being, you know, completely ready to rescue and go get people out on the sea for 80 and 90 passengers. So we are visiting the seat workshop here. Look at this, aircraft A6 Echo Uniform Lima. They got all the business class seats lined up. And you would not believe this is business class, right? This is the bare skeleton. So this, is when they put all the seat cushions, covers,
brand new leather
on it. Huge difference from start to completion. I was watching the mechanics fixing the seats, but I can't stop laughing. It's like, this is look like a dentist chair, isn't it? This is the first class before, and this is the first class after. You would never believe, you know, how they turn from here to here.
This has been fully stripped down, it's been cleaned, it's been inspected, all the parts replaced that need to be replaced that make it move and make it become a bed in flight. And then we take off all the pre-mod covers and seat covers, the grey colour, and then it becomes a post-reconfig, as we call it, a Phoenix seat, and that's what you see next to it there.
Why the first and business class seats are so heavy?
Because you have all these motors and or what we call actuators that are used to manipulate the seat to give you that comfort, the exact spot that you want in flight or flat bed to sleep. All that is weight and it's mechanism and motorized parts to make it move.
Never yeah. Been sat on.
Nobody have ever sat on. Very tempting. I'm very tempted now.
So what happens to all the used seat covers and materials from the plane? Emirates Engineering is doing something creative here.
These are the old seat cover, and they removed it now here. And in the workshop here, we've just given a tour. See how creative they are coming up, you know, turning these seat covers into handbags, into a backpack, into suitcases, into souvenirs. And this one, if you have been to the cockpits on the Boeing airplane, you will recognize this is where the captain and first officer sits. This is the seat cover in the cockpit seat. Yeah, look at this with a seatbelt buckle. You can wear this. Like it? Roaming around the airport wearing a bag like this, roaming around the airplane. And even turning the shoes, right? This is crazy. Leather shoes from Emirates seat cover. Would you look at this? Like, this is pretty fashionable, a lady handbag. Oh, this one. This is very cool. This is first class. Oh, this is for ladies. Like, very nice. Look at this. The cockpit's fur. Look at the main landing gears. 5 main landing gears. 22 wheels, I counted. I still remember last time I saw the gear swing. Imagine standing under the 380, over 200 ton empty weight on your head, doing the gear swing. What a feat.